I'm going to tell you something. Something I wish someone had told me at your age. You might not want to be that guy in the lab surrounded by test tubes and beakers, but that's who you are, John. You can't be the prom king. You can't be the quarterback. You can't be a superhero. Don't tell me what I can't do.
Then we really have to go.
You've been thankful for you, John. You stole my kid. You needed a father and I needed a kidney. And that's what happened. Get over it.
Tell 8 stories and survive, okay? I don't want to hear about what you can't do. Let's go. Let's go.
All right.
In case you haven't noticed, I'm a cripple.
Is that what you're always doing?
Tell me, what's a love walk about?
You have no right taking that off my desk.
So you wander around, hunting and gathering food, right? On foot?
Not that you would understand, but a walkabout is a journey of spiritual renewal where one derives strength from the earth and becomes inseparable from it.
Why do you torture yourself? Through imagining yourself. Walk about. Wake up. You can't do
this. Just tell me what I can't do.
Remember, authentic Aboriginal walkabout. My condition is not an issue. I've lived with it for 4 years and never thought they'd be doing anything.
Unfortunately, it is an issue for insurance.
I can't keep the bus waiting. He's a bad guy.
Hey, don't talk to me about it.
No, I don't want to go back to Sydney. Look, I've been planning for this for years. Just put me on the bus right now. I can do this. Hey, don't you walk away from me. You don't know who you're dealing with! Don't ever tell me what I can't do, ever! This is destiny. This is my destiny. Listen, I'm supposed to do this, damn it! Don't tell me what I can't do! Don't tell me what I can't do! It's just fine. Make it up to all the
Because if you have a choice, even if you cannot hear my voice, I'll be right beside you, dear.